watch his brain unleashes the sound of freedom. He will float the cylinder across the show center at 950 feet per second. Let's check one of them. See how fast he is going.